All
Oh, that looked like a cable
right,
car.
I'm gonna stop recording. All right, I'm gonna start
One
recording, sorry.
of these sabers isn't attached.
No,
Maps
what?
services up to 3, one of your vehicles wasn't loaded in.
Technical difficulty.
Soft copy.
All hold back close times. You're good, just off of them.
Sorry, one, soft copy.
Doesn't look, hey, talk back, right? It doesn't look like one of my checks is loaded properly in here.
Yeah, I can't a little bit as well. I'm gonna have to do some pre-checks while you're on your last thing.
Don't arma.
Yeah, we're replacing the parts on that platform. Oh my god.
I know. That's like a $5 haircut, dude.
God damn.
Dang.
Oh, he was almost dead.
They just
are they not taking the other shape.
Print. Print. Print.
Oh, hey,
Revan.
Hey, man.
What did print do?
Oh, print. Print.
What did he do?
Oh, no.
He does. No way. Jesus. Oh, my gosh.
What did he do?
Christ almighty.
How is Trent Alster gonna climb up that steep?
What did he do?
What is Miles doing?
What?
I don't understand how Badger and Alster, they're gonna be really pissed off with this, surely.
It looks,
what?
Like, it looks like you dropped one of the Lancer Vicks.
I don't even want to know what's going on with Hawkback right now. I'm gonna go over. Well, actually, I probably should wonder what's going on with Hawkback.
Alright, I guess I'll give them something.
Oh shoot. Oh shoot.
Bad for them.
Freeze is getting hammered. Oh, they. Oh, wait. Did they eject? Is Freeze going down?
Already?
No, no, he's not. Okay. That's okay. Oh wait, that's Archer. Okay. Oh shut, so off course. Frames.
Hey Zeus, can I make a wait? Can I make a strange request?
Sure.
No.
I'm gonna be waiting a while for my buddy to load in. May I have Zeus so I can just watch the battle unfold while I wait?
I don't know.
You can say
how
no.
To do it. I wouldn't mind doing it, but I just don't know how to do it.
I mean, I do. It's just you just give him Zeus.
Is Zeus name? I won't abuse it. Actually, I won't even use it. I'm just gonna fly around in third person and watch. With my eye.
Is that okay with you, Tropper? If he has Zeus, you'll just suspect it.
You can say no. I'm just waiting here. Otherwise. He's a robot.
But you can see everything, which is a bit... sure.
Touch there.
Alright.
Brassies.
So, there you go.
As long as you... Nope.
So, out of Archer, there's what, how
do you think he's ever gonna get
it? Alright, Hawkbat has been deployed. Print has a single vehicle. Oh my gosh. Those Sams are ridiculous. Oh, come on, Print. Get out.
Already out of the hangar.
Oh, you're using the beards.
Shall I flip? I'm going to flip the saber for him. Yeah, I'm gonna play some music. If that's is that okay with you, Trapper? If I play some music?
Yeah.
Right, yeah, it's just too quiet right now.
I was actually about to do it.
Right, good stuff. Yeah.
Thank you.
How on earth are Badger and Alistair gonna get up there?
Gonna be nuts. Oh, they don't even have jetpacks.
Cloudy wasn't flying, was he?
Yeah, he was actually. I think, I don't know.
Alright, well, they've got something to play with. What those guys are doing?
User joined your channel.
Paladin 2, this is Lancer 2, Paladin 2, Romeo, this is Lancer 2, Actual Hawk Happy, over.
Lancer 2, Actual, this is Paladin 2, Romeo, send it.
Paladin 2, is there a chance that you have eyes on my two down Lancer boys?
To say again, over, you would step on.
They were on the first transport, but apparently their Vic went sideways and scuttled.
I'm on last, turn to Romeo.
Those guys are right. Oh. Ah.
Are they transporting them one at a time, the sabers?
Looks like it. I'm not sure why.
Should I throw a vulture at them? Or an HMP?
Yeah, fuck them up.
Alright, let's do it. Alright. Let's see. Let's get two AA vultures up.
It's like freezing tracking or just kind of hanging out anyways.
Alright, well, let's hit Kraken first. I'm gonna have one go for Kraken and the other one go for Print. I mean, not Print, but Fizzle. Where's Kraken? Where did Kraken go?
Up here, Romeo, right? This is,
oh, he went back to the one there. Maybe we should. Oh no, he didn't. No, he's not.
Turn to Romeo. In our how many teams you are ready to mobilize, Ella? Paladin 2 Romeo, we're just waiting on the final Lance C to come.
Alright, I'm gonna play some more music.
I gotta figure out what the hell happened with our first drop.
Lance 2, actually, this is Paladin 2 Romeo. Be advised, Hogback 2 is left in Lance C. There's no Lance C in the skies currently. How could be, Ella?
Right.
Be advised, Hogback 2 has switched to Y Wing.
Hawkbat
3
is currently picking us up off the deck.
Ooh, two missile hits on the Vulture. Nice. Ooh, nice. Both Vultures are down. Wow. Blood for the Revan God.
Tell them to Romeo, this land one. Actual, nice to do actual Hawkbat.
Not that I'm doing anything, I'm just making
them
stressed.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what happened to the first drop?
They just decided to go down the hill.
I dropped the first drop on top of the island, second drop I dropped slightly off the coast, and I don't know where to drop you guys off, and I'm being dramatically hit by so, if you want to drop three, drop the second drop, that's fine.
Just confirm the second drop needed, alright?
Yes, where you drop the second one, that'll be fine for us.
Alright, let's launch three more Vultures.
I feel really bad for Badger and Alistair. How can we help them out? They can't possibly scale this cliff. Look at the poor guys, they're just on their own, stuck on a hill.
They instantly took out a Vulture. Dang! And another one got taken out. Dang! Dang, a Hawkbat is ruthless. Oh, yes! Let's go for the Lat C.
Don't yourself. Don't jump down the fucking hillside.
Oh shoot. Come on. Alright, I'm gonna remote control a Vulture real quick.
Hey, Arcad 3. This is Lancer 2 actual.
Shit, that was a mistake.
Oh, Print got shot down. Okay. I was going to shoot them down, but I didn't shoot them down.
Oh, Alistair was killed!
Oh!
How's that?
This is, Lancer 2, I
think. He's killed me!
This is Hawkman 3, I think.
Oh my god!
Copy. Is there any way that we can get, Hawkman drops time to 3 Panthers?
What happened, Alistair? Because I felt sorry for you guys. You were both, like, buggered trying to climb up that hill.
Okay, they're inserting Banthas.
Yeah, that's fine. I'll see if I can do that for you. I'm sorry, bro. I didn't want it to be boring for you. I was just like, how the hell are those guys going to get back up there?
Alright, yeah, I'll use Asian Peace.
As long as you're happy, that's the main thing. Okay. I just felt so bad. Like, nothing was happening. But okay, I got you. Where are you? You're here. Alright then, alright. Just shout when you're ready.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Tropper, so...
Alright.
They got missile locks on me. They were deploying missiles on me.
And
air missiles.
Yeah, they can nice little spot.
Okay, I didn't... Yeah, because they were locking me whenever I was in a vulture.
There you go, mate.
Paladin 2, this is Lancer 2.
Two seconds, I'll double check with them.
Fuck, I turned it over.
How
far
in terms of
how
into the no-fly zone do you think you go safely?
I don't know, like, all Hawkbat units, interrogative. You guys able to lock onto those vultures or no? Yeah, they're able to lock the vultures.
Alright, sick.
Floating, so
God, I'm VR!
User left your
user
channel.
Joined your channel.
Paladin 2 Romeo, this is Lancer 2 actual. How happy?
At least I'm getting a bunch of cool pictures, guys.
That's good. Nice. I hope you are.
Dang, Kraken's screwing everything up.
Okay,
oh wait, no, that's not Kraken, that's AO.
Holy boy, this... Where the bloody hell's the music?
I'll put down...
Quickly.
Yeah, I'll put down some music.
I'm putting it on now, so don't worry.
Alright.
Oh, someone else did.
I don't hear any music.
I heard something. Let's try it again.
Here, I'll
someone
do it.
Was doing it.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Okay, you feel free.
Yeah, I'll handle music and like that. Let's do that.
Okay, cool. I'll yell at you if you feel music. Right.
Wonderful
Four
Zeus is the vehicles are having a problem.
What's the
we
problem?
We can't load any crates into them after they get in like a 5 meter radius.
What do you mean? I'll pick
we cannot interact with any of the crates.
I'm jumping down.
One gig water. Banthas are being reinserted at this point.
Oh, game is down.
That's gonna take them a long time to swim across that stuff.
Oh, Kraken's out. Yeah, Kraken dipped.
He's out of the op?
No, he didn't dip out of the op. No, he's flying out of the area because two lats got shot. Two lats got shot now. Avian, Freezy, Wub, and Cloudy are all on the ground because he got shot now.
Secret mission? Oh.
all Kraken gonna do a KO on this HMP over here? Oh, Kraken's hurt.
And Zeus at the same time.
Ah, there's four Zeuses here. We're good.
Oops. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. At least those guys
should be
nice.
Oh, is Kraken's engine out? Oh, Kraken. Kraken just spammed on that guy. Oh, Kraken's engine is out. Wait, what? Oh my gosh.
Let's see about this.
I feel so bad for Hawkbat right now. Kraken just got shot down.
Oh, really?
And half the stuff, it's just them. Okay. It's not even me, it's just the AI.
I'm not supposed to be Zeusing, but can I make a plane crash nearby for emergency reasons?
Yeah, why not?
If it's for ambience. I could be dope as a swimmer.
Roger. I think you should do it, yeah. Do you want to play some more music down? Do you want me to do it?
I'll do it.
Mike, got you.
Ooh, this thing needs droids over to Kraken and have Kraken do a little shooty shoot.
That's funny, actually.
Kraken. That's so fun. What is Hawkbat's SOP on whenever they get shot down in the middle of nowhere?
We'll wait for pickup.
But what if they're the only pilot though?
To wait for ground forces to come pick them up.
Okay, and then at any point do they respawn?
Nope.
Okay.
If there's no pilots in the air, they try to survive until ground forces can relink up with them. At that point, Zeus can send in a air pickup.
Yeah, I'm gonna send some fire teams at Hawkbat right now.
On the way! Ready! Copy!
Okay, how many lats do they have up right now? They have Print and a lat seat. And they're prone on Kraken back in the hangar. Okay, so the majority of their crew is on the ground. Right now.
Who's that?
Talon. He got trapped in a rock.
Oh, he's like hanging at the bottom of it.
Dude, I got like a mini op gun over here for like Avian's group. BRB. Alright, I'm gonna start looking for other music.
Yeah, go for it.
Anybody have any suggestions?
No, nothing particularly. Something probably more Star Wars-y again. Where did Alistair and Badger go?
Ram, you're just bouncing everywhere.
Yeah, I felt so bad for you. No. You were just like.
We're having a blast.
we'll start to slurp and then we'll make monkey noises.
Oh my god.
And then I've got the clip. Yeah, I mean, I just bounce and
hit it.
Bounce back down and then fly it like 70 kilometers an hour. It's fucking hilarious.
That's amazing.
Did Avian just take out like three
I'm
fire
really
teams?
Happy having fun with that. I was so worried because you were like, these guys, how the fuck are they going to go up that hill? Like,
awaiting orders.
Give them, you know, like, what can I do?
We'll get them up for Indian's purposes.
Oh my god. I'll put it this way. I think. Let me check. I think
user
it's probably
in your
only
channel,
one way
down.
You can get up there. Judging by the terrain, it's so steep.
That is.
Yeah,
ready
for
you to try though.
A lot of W holding.
Give it a go. If you want to do it, feel free. Just let me know. Do you want me to TP you back in?
Efforts will hop back, sure.
Yeah, may as well, because Alistair, I see he's there, so you may as well.
Yeah, I'm trying to kill off these Hawkback guys that are in the middle of nowhere. But they just hold, they're holding out
like
so well.
Alistair's taking fire, so are you all ready to go back?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright then. I got you, bro. Okay, let's do this. I'll put you in some nice cover to start off. And good luck. Have fun.
User joined your channel.
Please kill yourself.
Ready for orders.
Holy shit, they can go high with those jump pads.
Solid
copy.
Not gonna lie, hey pal, do this Lancer 2, actual. So, you want a quick brief on this ship? Funders that we got, or no?
Hey, son, that is what a ship rep is doing.
Alright, so, funding. All three of our ships are coming into deployment. Got dropped into water, air, and whatnot. So all three of them destroyed. Lancer 2, actual, and Lancer 2, that's our swimming air claw. The bay of Biscay right now on Charlie's baseline marker. Praying to God that we get three Banshees deployed. That's all we got for the day.
A-Sum, on last sampling, you can do a search of Oopsie and a Whoopsie Doo.
Oopsie and a Whoopsie Doo. Oopsie and a Whoopsie Doo. Oh,
yes,
my
it's
gosh.
Official terminology. It's the military lingo, Whoopsie Doos.
Okay, there's no way Avian is lasting this long.
Why, what happened? Is he down?
Wilson, look at your guys right now that are in the stranded in the middle of nowhere.
I'm gonna check this out with Cam.
They're surrounded by droids right now.
Hey, I've done that before.
This is different, okay?
I've done that by myself before.
Where's Archer gone?
Yeah, no, I was in a much worse situation than this.
Alright, you wanna bet?
For some reason, I can't access my U menu.
Ready for order.
My group menu.
Roger!
And I need to.
Alright, I'm gonna go into this sniper. Give me a sec.
What's that phrase? How do you run me up here, bud? I'm gonna take the assumption that I'm actually underwater and not really over long. I'll come here.
User left your channel.
Who said the mayday?
User left your channel.
Oh,
Paladin 2, Romeo, this is Lance 2. Oh, copy.
Lance 2, actually, Paladin 2, Romeo, send it.
User joined your channel.
We have Panther, and we're making our way home for the
village. Okay, so I'm on last, next phase of Panther 2, Romeo.
Dang. Alright, well, at least I hit at least each of them once with a sniper.
Circle here. Oxygen, come on, let's go.
Hello, Mr. Zeus fan.
Hi.
I need a teleport. My game basically broke for all my keybinds. I had to relog.
Okay.
Can I get a teleport to 2-2 or Fear?
Do you want me to do that?
Hi.
Okay. Alright. See if I can put you. I'll try and teleport you, Brown. I'll sort you out, mate.
Yes, sir.
It'll be a bit further back, so you'll probably have to make up for the distance a little bit. Where are you? 2-2. No, that's not you.
It's just... where Mega and Fear is.
Yeah, unfortunately, my list is not very clear.
This is Lancer 2 actual for.
Do you know the guys from Paladin HQ?
No, I'm just looking through the list to find you. In 2-2, you said?
Yeah. I'm reserves, but I'm rolling with 2-2 today.
Alright, so you... Why are you not in their squad, then? I can't see you.
Because I loaded in as the reserve slot.
Oh, reserve slot. Apologies, misheard you. Sorry, with all the radios and stuff. Let's have a look. Reserve, where the frick... Actually, do a Zeus ping for me, please, so then I can find you quicker. Beautiful, thank you very much. Alright, if you're ready to go, I'll drop you in now. Right?
Yep.
Okie dokie, enjoy.
User disconnected from your channel.
Ready.
User joined your channel.
Understood.
Okay, how many hawk bat? Okay, Kraken's up. Listen to Vulture at Kraken.
Hold that up.
Alright, more music again, please.
Very firm, music on the way.
Hada Frumibina!
Alright, Star Wars. I'm on 50,
nice.
I don't know why.
Advisor, this is Tan Chi Romeo,
message
over.
This is Advisor, send it.
Advisor, this is Tan Chi Romeo. We advise Frank from Orange Squad of reporting that Frank of Yellow Wing is turning to red. Now, copy over.
Saw a copy, we'll fix that now. Over. Alright, frames are a little choppy. We need to clear some bodies up.
Copy that.
I'm not a little choppy.
Back on that body,
well, it's
so,
not
yeah.
choppy, but apparently they aren't doing too great at all.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh, somebody took the sniper out on the tower. That's impressive. And on the other tower. Wow.
User joined your channel.
What do we delete? It's not much to delete, if I'm being honest.
Our frames now, Paladin.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Yeah.
Alright, I...
User left your channel.
I'm on them.
Oh my gosh.
Montazer up.
There's like no good place to spawn down vultures.
User joined your channel.
All right, well, Avin got out. Avin, his boys got out.
Spotted.
This is advisor, send your message over.
Advisor, this is Pansy Romeo. Be advised, CP Mare is stuck in a rock. We're going to need you to TP him out and CCO.
Saw copy. Tell him to ping.
Hey, I'm on last. Pansy Romeo out.
All on Zeus screen coming up. Oh, he has a crewman. Okay. Let's go find him.
That was rough. Disappointed no commandos, though.
Avin, how'd you like that?
It was fun, except for the lack of commandos.
Oh.
I wanted to punch one in the face.
Oh, okay. I'll do that next time.
Aw, them turrets are OP. I forgot about that. Owie.
I call all of
you. Joined your channel.
Uh-huh.
Yo. What's up?
I got a spawn to the west and a bunch of vultures for you.
Where?
West of the
way. West of the way.
There's a little clearing there that's far enough out.
Ooh. There we go. Yeah, I see it. Alright, thank you. Alright, let's do four vultures. How many guys do they have up? Four? They have. Print up, and Print is in a Y-Wing. Kraken just got up. Freezy's still in the hangar. Cloudy's in the hangar. Alright, I'll send one vulture out. No, I'll send two.
Has the Lancer actually got out of the water yet?
I don't know. Yeah, I think they have actually.
Paladin, what is your current LZ?
They went back to Banthas.
Yeah, they went to Banthas because the Sabres got drowned out. Where are they, anyways?
Why did they just have them drop closer?
I don't know.
Also. Oh, no.
That tree. Hi, guys.
Hi, for the third time.
Tree. Yeah, trees and a hill is our greatest enemy.
I could see you guys. User left your channel. Still alright.
User joined your channel.
This is 2-1 to advisor. Have copy, over.
Okay.
This is advisor, right. Send your message over.
We
currently have 1x6 trooper, okay. Which is the armed.
Would you like another TPL, sir?
Hold on. I'm thinking.
Copy, tell him to Zeus Fing.
Right. Okay. Badger is stubborn. He does not want to. He wants to climb up that shit. So I need to think of a way to get up there.
We didn't get past that one bit in the fight, but it's so difficult because
send it.
Keep sliding down. Okay, yeah, just DPS, just DPS the badger. Since I got technically armored by Zeusings.
Alright, I'll TP you to badger then. Hold on for a sec, I'll just complete
this. Is the final TP, this is the final TP that we're asking for.
No, it's fine, man. To be honest, you're in a quite awkward situation. I think I'll give you as much as you need.
It's because we chose to. We were given the option to parachute, but we chose not to. We chose to climb. We're like, we're gonna climb this shit.
Alright then, you asked for it, so to be fair, you've made some good progress, I'm not gonna lie. So, I'll place you, well, I'll put you behind a tree next to him.
Oh yeah, you're really close, Alistair, you're really close.
You're getting on the, you're nearly there, mate, keep going. Right, are you all ready to go?
Yeah.
Alright then, here we go. Beam me up.
What did he say?
Beat me up, Scotty, I think he was gonna say.
Alright, they got three pilots in the sky. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna start sending so many vultures. Let's do four vultures for starters. See how they handle four vultures. Kraken and Cloudy, and then we have one aircraft above the compound.
Didn't see Benson there.
Oh, Cloudy!
Hada promimina!
Oh no, no, go for. Shut
it up! Shut it up!
There's no way Freezy got shot. No, he's still.
I've got three vultures in the extraction area.
Oh, damn, Fear and Brown and everything.
Shut it up!
Oh,
and jump it up!
These guys are getting flanked.
User joined your channel.
So, for Andrew was saying, we're not gonna climb that, is when I pressed the top of it and got blanked as he takes the rocket.
Oh, my, what is wrong with my. There we go. See what these guys are doing.
And jump it up!
Dude, Freezy just left Cloudy with three vultures. Four vultures.
Fucking Hawk
Up
4 going down.
Hawk Up 4 going down.
Oh well, they got plenty to do, so they're fine.
Hawk Up 4 is trying to
Romeo,
lock yourself on map of the
trigger. Freezy just left his wingman. I left him for reinserts, okay.
I accidentally had a 4 instead of respawn.
I can
keep
the
lock
inside
out. I still
have
a
bought
it's better
to respawn
early.
You wanna respawn, you said?
Yeah. I'll top of the ridge.
Alright, I'll teleport you next to Alistair if
that's fine. Good luck. We are going to get this.
And jump me down.
I'll be honest, you are making progress if I'm being frank, so I reckon you can do it with enough determination. Alright.
Oh, we're both here, perfect.
Excellent. Oh, you're both there. Oh, great. Yeah. Okie dokie. I will spawn. I know exactly where you died, so I'll spawn you around where you died, so you can continue
died.
Your. You can continue your trip.
We're gonna do this, Alistair.
Alright.
I found that
you're
User
trapped. Left your channel. User joined your
traps.
Channel.
Let me tell you something, my friend. This will take us the entire up, that's fine.
That's fine, we're having fun.
Go for
Everyone
it.
Everyone else is having a bad
All right.
frame.
Alright, I'm putting music down.
We're having fun, yeah.
Alright then. Well, if you're both geared up and ready to go, I'll drop you in now.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Alright, go, 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 fellas. I'm wishing you the best of luck. Who's that? Gingy.
Oh, look. Shane and Revan love theme.
Oh my god!
Yeah, go for it.
Why not? Oh, okay. Kraken just shot down a vulture.
Shenida!
Oh my god, all those turrets are just suppressing them like shit. What's with all that constant gunfire?
Hadaf Rumibina! Hadaf Moshachas! Cheshav Bazon! Cheshav Bazon! Hadaf Rumibina!
Where the fuck did Alistair die? Cheshav Bazon!
Hadaf Rumibina! User left the channel.
Alistair died, why is he not here?
Alistair got TP'd in.
Okay.
Hadaf Rumibina!
Oh, poor Cloudy. I'm gonna send some stuff towards Cloudy to keep him busy.
Awaiting orders. Standing by. Roger.
Dang! Ugh. Wilson, your boys are shredding. Did Kraken get shot down? Where's Kraken? Oh, Kraken got shot down. Oh no, Kraken didn't get shot though. He's up. Alistair, what is happening?
You don't wanna know.
You're like, this is like your great siege of the hill.
Oh my god, me and Badger is about to die. He's so close to dying.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Okay, may I be TP back, Mr. Evan?
Copy that!
Another TP.
Don't worry,
that.
Badger is gonna die anyway very soon, so you can see him as well.
Okay, well. Well, as long as you're having fun.
Oh, we are. All you can do on radio is just
BRB, BRB, BRB.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Oh, he ditched Cloudy! He left Cloudy!
You can pull him down by looking for some invisible.
Oh,
no?
Well, just TP you in next to Badger. Where the hell's he
yes.
gone? Oh, there he is. In the middle of the trees. Right. Okie dokie. Good luck.
Thank you.
But I'm pretty sure that was some guy with the injection.
See how many hawk pet do we have up? Okay, print is heavily damaged. Cracking, freezy, or RTBing. And that's it. Okay. Man, Hawkpat's busy today.
Come on.
Alright, does that count as an armor? If I fall, like, a foot and a half and fucking die?
I don't know. Dude, what is Alistair and Badger's like? What are they trying to accomplish?
We need to delete some stuff.
Music again? Oh my gosh! Copy music.
He did not like me.
Oh, dang, Lance is being hit hard.
Oh, snap.
Ah, gosh.
Oh, fuck yeah.
What happened with
Thunder? Thunder just got smacked.
Yes, I did get smacked.
Oh my gosh.
What happened there? We downed that thing.
Oh my god. All I saw was just you going down. I thought, oh shit.
Yeah, that BT was coming around to flank us. We shot it. It fell over. And was like, right, that's dead. And then all of a sudden it gets up again and beats me up. What?
Critics 1, turn 2, Romeo.
I'm gonna wait to read the board.
Okay.
Okay, I am.
Another goes down, but you know, he's only one guy. And I thought you only like technically have all your IP over here.
Yeah, no.
Amada, you dash
Romeo, Two Romeos is Helix 1, go ahead.
Amada!
Requesting many factors. I'll copy over. Roger, on route to you, time now.
All right, vultures are up.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Oh, who's that? Kraken coming in for the kill.
What are these guys doing?
BRB.
So, can I just place...
Has Fear been standing here for the entire op?
That's an AI.
Sir. Circles?
Oh wait, that isn't.
Hey, Dark Horse.
Hey. How's it going on your end?
I'm just watching. Ben's finally got his shit loaded, so he's joining over like right now.
Oh, cool.
You think how much time do you think is left in the op?
It's only been an hour. Looks like I gotta go grab this lot.
I'll find out, mate.
Thanks.
A firm grid mark is going to be 136943.
I'll see what I can do for you.
A firm.
Oh, I'm gonna hit Kraken. Kraken scenes. What the heck?
Has some stressed out cat.
Oh my gosh, all of Lancer just went down. All of Lancer was in a single Bantha and they all just dipped.
Oh dear.
Three vehicles.
Hawkbat 3, this is Lancer, North Shore Hawkbat
4.
So,
yeah, wait, no, that's 3. That's...
User good job, Wilton. Channel. User joined your channel.
Chased after me, just to melee me.
I haven't controlled any AI thus far. So
yeah, same.
That's not me.
A firm on last. If sabers are too weak,
I am only spotting vultures.
More heavier on. I'll copy of it.
The bomb is falling to Romeo. We can't bring sabers in. These supports too quick. We can't pass through the ATG TS because.
Do what you can, so stick to Banthas, turn to Romeo.
Shadow's loading it, finally.
Where is he?
I don't know where he is. He's been through a lot.
So, Revan, what you do is that whenever you spawn them down, delete the B2s, and then switch the thing to aware.
Okay, I will do.
This is advisor, send your message over.
Advisor, Romeo, be advised, all enemies are once again saying they're having severe lag issues. How copy of it?
Saw a copy on last. Be aware that the compound you're in has a lot of parts to it, so there is going to be a lag when you're inside the compound. Over. Alright, they're having lag issues again, guys.
Yeah, I can hear. Well, there's nothing else to delete, really. I can't really see anything worth
Yeah, I told them the composition has a lot of parts to it, so...
This is
What?
Lancer just sacrificed two of their guys to take out an AT.
Ah, for the Republic. Yeah, they have detonation packs on them.
And I'll be right back.
Alright, more music again.
Copy. Music on the way.
User disconnected from your channel.
Doramium!
This is advisor, send your message over.
Advisor, this is time to Romeo. Be advised, CT Ginty seems to be stuck in the rock, requesting one time PP and CT over him. How copy over?
Saw copy on last, he just pinged VCM over.
Hey, someone last, time to Romeo.
Pound to Romeo, this is advisor, how copy over?
Advisor, Romeo.
What was the name of the trooper? Over.
Say
again.
CT Gingy.
This is
copy
not my
over.
It's okay. Busy as heck.
Yeah.
I don't know. And then the
other
one got dropped off in the middle of the
floor. Yeah, so waiting orders. Standing by. On the way. Where the fuck is it?
It's up, it's up.
Time to ask, but if any one of you has permissions in TeamSpeak, could you ensure that Shadow has permissions to join TFAR?
Yeah, I'll make sure.
Thank you.
Alright, Shadow.
He's in landing pad right now.
Alright, he has zero perms. Yeah, hold on.
Alright, take me with some ancient forbidden arcs.
He is a CR, so I'll send you back again. Give him... CR.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
This is Hawkman. This is Hawkman. Send it over.
We're being engaged by heavy by a ton of infantry down here, and we're having to pull out.
So, Kabedu, where do you want the Vantas to be deployed then? Over.
User joined your channel.
We'll have to find a new location. Sorry, we're getting ran over.
Alright, I'm going to use an ancient for bed too. I'm ready. FR teleport.
I think Revan might be AFK. Alright, I'm launching the rest of my fighters, guys. Super Vulture's up in the sky.
Pop me down!
One more down.
Alright, I'm getting four more. Right.
Move that to the dash to them.
All set up.
Thank you, Hawkman.
Watch plus.
All set up.
Move that to the dash to them.
User disconnected from your channel.
STO twice.
How about the dash to them? Move that there.
Oh, make it right on. Then check ADD.
User joined your channel.
Can you guys hear me now?
Right, yep.
Fucking hell, that was fucking weird. I was talking for a while and no one heard me, so okay. Stupid team speak. But yeah, I've been trying to help out with the paladin stuff going on here and there.
Cool.
And now we wait for reinserts.
Hold on, I'm gonna go strafe, Lancer.
Just talk about 1 second, or...
Park that one, we, thank you for the times two, Mantos, but we're gonna be bugging out here. We got too much, heavy coming in. So, disregard on the third Mantha drop.
Fuck, heavy, over.
Again, please.
All right, I'm back.
Is it possible for me to sacrifice a goat and go teleport? I'm getting like placed everywhere, but where I need to be at.
Okay, whereabouts do you need to be then?
Mega. 2-2.
Mega 2-2. Who's this again? Brown?
Brown. Yeah.
Right. Here, beep.
Renegade, this is Hawkman 2. Do you guys need to lift up that hill? Over.
What about 1? This is Plan 2 Romeo. Please be on standby.
User left your channel.
I'll copy over.
User joined your channel.
I'm back again. I can TP you guys.
Back.
Can you hear me?
I'm yeah, back.
Right then.
Back
cool.
Again. Do do do.
Didn't mean to do that.
Do you remember? Do you know the name of the support weapon that we use?
What, the Z6?
No, the backpack one. The stationary one.
Yeah. All right, launch the team of fighters.
Do you know the name of it?
Alright, I'm gonna go for Freezy. So I'll be right back, guys.
I think I see your body,
so... Science Division.
Alright, I'm going to place
this one. He has only PhD in physics.
Hammer physics. I think you were at this point, so I'll spawn you guys in there. See if that works. Okay.
So, Cubby, we're ETA would probably be 45 minutes.
User left your channel. Where did you go? Your channel.
Oh no!
BRB. I want you. That's right, I want you.
User left your channel.
Tropper, what kind of music do you want? What happened, Revan?
Oh no! Oh, poor Thea! There's this commander droid just waltzing through the walls, and he completely flanked 2-1 and took Thea out. Oh my god.
And then Thea lost connection and disconnected. The Epic Zeusing, I think it's the name. Alright, I'll look for it.
Sorry, that's 2-1, 2-2. Oh, hang on.
Is it the Droid Army March?
Renegade, this is Helix 1. Interrogative, would you like us to lift you guys to the top of that hill?
Capture over the AO.
Hey, here we go. Alright, now spawn on the ship.
Spawned it in there.
Okay, we got to the top. What went on TP? We got to the top.
Let's go, Alistair.
However, before you TP me, let me quickly do something.
User left your channel.
Oh.
Alright, I'm back.
God. That was nuts.
I'm gonna do some cast runs on Lancer. Fire support, gun run. Vulture.
Hold back 4, this is Pan 2 Romeo. Are you available for tasking, over?
Vulture droid.
This is Hold back 4, send it.
Alright. Alright, so.
Hold back 4, this is Pan 2 Romeo.
Oh, dear.
Testing full resupply at LZ Panic Grid Reference 149, okay. Break 94,
can I get you to grab it 1-5-1? Alright, one sec.
Requesting full resupply,
Requesting
full
resupply for
Audi. Oh my god, none of them are taking defensive positions. Okay. Can I get to B to Badger? One more time.
Yeah,
thank
you. Yeah, sure. I got you, bro.
Okay, to Badger.
As many times as you want, don't
worry. Oh no, we got up. We managed to get up.
Oh my god, you got up!
Yeah, yeah.
Holy shit. Yeah. Let's do this then. Where's a good spot? Right then. That should be a good spot for you so you don't get annihilated.
Thank you.
Okay, if you're ready, let's go, and go.
What are they aiming to shot from?
User disconnected from your channel.
I'm gonna try to intercept Cloudy.
Perhaps more music.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, I'll do some music.
Okay, cool.
Stand by.
Oh, nice.
So,
how many hawk cards do we have up? Crit and Freezy, alright.
Oh, ooh, pinged.
It took half the off for Alistair and Badger to get up that hill.
Okay.
Hawkbat ruined my phone.
What?
Hawkbat ruined my phone.
Where?
I had a red A coming in after Lancers, and they took me out on that little street.
Oh, yeah.
I got my payback, though. Got a shot off on him.
Nice.
Main cannon versus the what? Yeah, he died.
This is bruh.
Sounds a mistake.
Try to keep the map clean, guys.
Copy that. I'll try.
Oh, they flip one of their bathers.
Wilson, can you take care of Hawkbat for a sec? I need to go do my laundry.
Good.
I'll slap some music on again. Or do you...
Yeah, go ahead. I'm gonna go do laundry. I'll be back.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, go do that, Revan. I'm gonna go do my laundry.
Okie dokie. Good luck. Good luck.
Talk about 4, on my way with the reply. ETA to Mike. Hey, I'm on last. Time to Romeo. What's up, 4? Time to Romeo, be advisors.
User joined your channel.
Flight, infantry QRF in LZ Palestine.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
You send message again, over.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Last call sign, send message again, over.
That.
Hawkbat, we're going
down. Oxygen.
Thank you, Hawkbat, for the resupply. Your sacrifice will not be in vain.
It better not be.
Mayday, Hawkbat 1 is down. Oh, Hawkbat 2 is down, over.
Oops, sorry. Did something silly there.
Advisor, this is Paladin 2 Romeo, message over. Advisor, this is Paladin 2 Romeo, message over.
This is Hawkman 3, but the new Hawkman assets are currently down. Not too much.
Sorry about that, Revan.
Sorry, man. There's so much going on. What did you need help with?
I kind of got stuck in the roof of the acclimator.
Oh, right, okay, no worries. Oh, sorry to hear that, bro. Sorry I couldn't have helped you quicker.
Advisor, this is Paladin 2 Romeo, message
User left your channel.
Let's start going. Wait, what?
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Shit. I didn't mean to do that. Never mind. What's done is done.
Advisor, this is Paladin 2 Romeo, message over.
Hang on.
User disconnected from your channel. User joined your channel.
Okay, guys, did you see that about Finn? Am I the only one here? No. Tropper will... Okay, cool. Just in case. Well, do you want me to say anything about the nukes? Or just keep quiet for now? Nukes? Okay.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Going on. Where's this? What are those guys doing out there?
God!
Atlanta 2 actual.
Hi, Robin again.
To Romeo.
Hey, man.
Could you clear the south side of the compound? How copy of it?
Today is not my day.
I'm sorry, bro.
Yeah, I died to a turret, then I died to a B2, then my LAT gets shot down and we crash, and I'm trying to move over to rhythm. Then I get ambushed all around, and then I get shot to death, and I can't get extracted.
User in the channel timed out.
Fun! Yeah, I'm having fun though. I love it. It's fun.
Oh, so as long as you're enjoying the atmosphere.
Yeah, I'm loving it.
It's been really hard to like balance and stuff, what's going on, and clean up and add more troops and punish you guys when we can. Why are these guys not
User
moving?
Left your channel.
Advisor, turn to Romeo, message over.
Oh.
Alright, I'm back.
Hey, man. Yeah, Finn was calling about, So where is he? Finn was calling about some nukes that they had, and they wanted to know what to do. Do you know anything about that?
About what?
Finn said there were some nukes that were found, and he wanted to know what to do with them.
Nukes?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know what to do with those.
All right.
Control death them, I guess.
No, I just said no holdback elements are available.
Okay.
Is any healing assets available?
Negative. They're all downed as well.
What the fuck?
Hey,
Finn.
So we had all hot bat on the ground.
We had all hot bat on the ground.
And having them pick a spot for them all to meet up and get picked up.
Say that, over. I'm wondering if we can have an advisor to
Give me a second. I'm gonna go find out what's up with Lancer.
Hang on.
BRB. Support. Hey guys, what's up? What's right. up?
So, can we do some like voodoo magic bullshit from 40K or Star Wars Force Power bullshit to bring us closer to them? Because this is gonna take us. I shit you not.
Oh about an hour my and a half gosh! How did you get over here?
This is what we were told to call.
Why? There's nothing over here.
I think I'm over here wanting just.
All right, tell all your men to get out. I'll TP you guys closer.
Everybody dismount. Dismount, we're having some voodoo 40k bullshit going down.
What happened? What happened to the orders over here?
This is, I don't know.
Everybody gather around me. Everybody gather around me.
This is what Vincent told me
to do. I need to be healed too.
All we're all pretty much.
We are supposed to need heals. We need Vincent.
Yeah, half of you are in under. What? Ah, okay. Hold on, stand by.
All I'm gonna say. I've been driving. Where is the Bantha?
Okay.
I am looking at the Bantha. Give me 2 secs. I'm moving it.
1, 2. Can't see it.
It's magic.
Oh, boy, that almost landed on.
You're welcome. I like being tight. Alright, enjoy, Wolf.
Absolutely.
I'm not enjoying it. Let either Pelican or Wolf drive this thing. Let's get over there.
I suggest Wolf. Alright, I got Lancer sorted out. I got Lancer sorted out, guys.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, Lancer's all good to go now.
Sorry, I'm using a sword.
I'm cleaning up what we did, too bad.
User joined your channel.
That's fair, yeah. We'll get the first person up.
Yeah, I'm following it. So, I had to put something on pause with the relay friends to come to the op. Somebody actually jump back and do that before the first person up.
Yeah, no worries, no worries.
Alright, see ya.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
User left your channel.
This is into ops, so I'm gonna go over and see what Lancer's up to.
This is a mess.
I say we all log out and let them be on their own. That's what I say. Fuck them.
Talon's getting some burn. Just hold tight.
Tell me how can we just all log off now?
Theoretically, yeah, we could.
I mean, like, play to a vote. Let's betray them.
I'm a yes.
No, wait, they first told us to get the scuttle of the vehicle, get picked up, and then they tell us to drive somewhere.
I'm not even shitting you at all. This is what I was told to do when I was through the optimal. I was in fucking hell.
I believe you. I'm just trying to go for clarification. That's all.
I know. I don't know. Like, I'm gonna be honest, dude. My sanity just died.
I'm on the
board. Please, for the love of God, just make sure you don't get yourself injured.
I want to hear about this after the op.
I'm touching
the. I always feel like a dad. Don't feel bad.
And I thought he said LZ Palace.
Oh,
yeah, only you.
I really want to hear about this after the op.
It's not your fault. Everybody else's.
Yeah, it really, it's no one of
yours. I thought Finn just like advertised us, you know?
They keep on telling us going go this way, and then go that way, then go this way, then go that. Like, what the hell?
This was a mess.
Yes.
Yeah, this is a fucking mess. It's
I see that you guys had a result back to the. Ops,
like the one I was really just sitting there for 30 minutes with pot and waiting.
User
for
disconnected from the channel.
Wait, you were with pot?
Yeah, I ran with
you. You have my apologies on that one.
I see that you guys are.
What?
I see guys that you guys got so desperate they used the Bantha guns.
He gets along well with me. He doesn't ever.
The Bantha inventory guns.
Yes, he does, but.
Yeah, those just, are yeah, everything's yeah, gone. Yeah, 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 yeah,
when he runs to me, oh my.
Like, I never had a problem with potting, so I'm always like,
should we open fire?
What?
Right there, alright. Are you ready?
Getting on and getting off.
It was a misclick.
Sorry, that one. 10 to 30 seconds, so.
Hold that.
Yeah, look.
Why is one of your guys naked?
Oh boy.
Just get the fuck in! He doesn't have any armor on because he was a heat captain.
Yo guys, there's bandages in here.
17, 14, 15, 16, 16
17. All in.
Yo guys, there's bandages in here.
Oh, hi everyone.
Hello.
Oh, it's Zev.
So what kind of crew we have here?
It's all right.
Sorry, destroyed.
Yeah, but it's more fun to blow it up.
Yeah, but it's
destroyed. It was already destroyed.
Break. Can you just make sure we get back in one piece?
No, I can't guarantee that.
Please.
Can you land, then, and get us a different map?
I can land the hard way.
We literally have been wandering in the wilderness this entire time.
Yep.
Lancer has literally been on one big camping trip.
I've been crashing.
And nobody packed the s'mores.
Yeah.
Nobody packed the s'mores. Nobody packed the s'mores in the entire time we were being chased by cryptids.
That sounds fun, actually.
Yeah,
hey, Frizzy, thank you.
User left your channel.
I don't want to be chased by.
Back to
okay, Zev's gone again. Okay.
All right, break. Once we get back to the fucking tank, and then get in line.
I want to disconnect.
I want to yell at somebody.
I mean, I'll symbolically just disconnect.
I'm
going
to be taking this feedback directly to the command.
No yelling at anybody, okay?
Damn, I can't hear.
I'll let you guys do the yelling.
Here's my feedback. Not a good op.
That was a great op, what do you mean?
Here's my feedback, worst op I've ever played.
We've literally been in the woods for the last 2 hours.
Yeah.
Yep.
We've literally shot, like, 180.
It's a jungle world, what do you expect? Of course you're in a forest.
We've shot 180, and we've lost about 10 banthas, so you've shot
that sounds like a skill issue.
That is not our usual ratio by any stretch.
Listen, Wolf went like 100 speed into a tree and a bullet.
I most certainly was not doing 100.
It was like, what happened
about that? Definitely didn't tap it.
Yes, I did.
We're currently
Phoenix, I'll beat you in.
We're landing. Sorry.
Yeah. Well, Lancer had a rough day.
Back to. What's this?
You guys died so many times.
I know. We were busy figuring out a way to climb that impossible
mountain.
Where's
Revan?
Yeah, we were trying to contact you. You're like, we need this easy to lift.
Oh no, me and Badger, we were like, no, no hope that we are gonna climb this, and we spent the entire op climbing, and when we got up it. The compound that we were supposed to attack was so small, with like almost no droids, that it took us like 2 seconds to clear out. So we just went back to just climbing, figuring out how to climb down.
That's the two actual. This is Romeo.
Yeah.
Have you,
that was the op for us. Yeah.
Oh, as long as you enjoyed it, right?
Actual, yeah, no, we like Badger has the recording. He will clip it, and you hear the amount of screams over the radio from both of us. I know, yeah, no, because what happened is that we were fucking climbing to almost the top, and then a tree would get in the way, and the bat would fucking like yeet us off, and we would fall. And repeat. We came to a point where we used up more medical supplies than anybody over the past few months. Narcos will be pissed because we were so late at that comms tower, which is why you guys were getting hit so hard. No regrets. To be fair, we both didn't like the premise of the op. It's not Zeus's fault, it's just whoever designed this didn't actually think. But yeah. Parachuting was also not an option when we got up there. If we were to parachute, we would have gone sniped by everything. Yeah, so even if we were to parachute, we would have to get Hawk back to get real close and grapple us. That was the only way. Parachuting would have got us killed, and the trees would also have hooked us.
User joined your channel.
There's another me right now. User left your channel. I don't know.
User joined your channel. Oh no, there's two of you. I can only heal the one.
Why are there two of me?
Why is he not dead?
I don't know.
Killing people, jeez.
Yes, no, but I was like, I
don't understand why there's another me here.
I literally was about to throw a grenade in there, and you guys just fucking decked me, dude.
You guys arrest this guy?
No, it's another me.
It was Voop.
It's me, but it's not me.
Bruh.
But it's set up.
Any you smell, bro?
I only have the mental capacity for one fear. I can't handle two.
Aww. Oh, okay. Cry, piss your pants, maybe.
Just go to the fucking Baxter tank tower.
No, because I want to get some stuff off the skulls.
That's a nice thing, Charles.
Why not?
Oh, shit.
As a non-AP.
Which was like.
Less than.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, probably should have done it too. Yeah.
Hi, Sutter.
Yeah. Actually, I think I got two skills.
Why, hello, Sutter.
Okay. Look at all those bruises.
Quick question, Talon.
Yes, I did.
Alright.
Is there any more guys in the field?
If not, can I please take a shit? I have a massive shit coming.
The cool sign's such a tiger. Sorry, brief room is big.
Bloodwolf! Bloodwolf is still in the field! Everybody forgot about Bloodwolf!
Blood Wolf.
No, I'm just gonna come off.
Yeah. It's a sec.
Dog, how does one go about Dingity Beach?
Okay.
I'll watch.
Okay, gents, we'll move to debrief here. Okay, very well done today.
Like, all we did was destroy.
If you are gonna chat, please switch to Whisper, thanks.
A few joints, that's it. No,
thank you.
The fuck?
Right.
Okay, so, I think we were successful. Overall, we were successful. We took those compounds, which was far from easy, but we did it. I think we lost quite a few men trying to scale those walls, siege style, but we got over them eventually. We successfully seized both of the objectives and drove out all the CRS there. And we did withstand from their counterattack. I don't know if we wiped out everything, but we definitely wiped out most of them, so it'll be very easy to hold when we send in forces to capture that. So well done everyone on that. We also had some interesting stealth operations going down south. Renegade, did we ever actually manage to destroy the comms base?
So Isaac, when your stuff's done in the wash...
I'm unsure. Yeah, we don't know, we did, after an hour of climbing. Yeah. Excellent
Finn,
job in that
Finn,
case.
He spent half
I think
long
it was a rough one.
Climbing.
I think it was a rough one for you guys, but well done on a mission success. The entire op was just us climbing, dude. Nice. Lancer, you guys seem to hold the fringes extremely well. Did you guys see much contact? How was it out there?
I feel bad for
them. I'm gonna be honest with you,
they
Dark Horse.
Dying.
We gotta do some talking after this.
Oh, great.
F and
chop. Aviation, you guys seem pretty busy today, that's for sure. I know you lost a good few lots, but thanks very much, as always, for getting us in and out in one piece. Okay, with that, if there are PTSs from section leads or squad leads, put them in chat now.
I'm on section.
I see Insomniac. All right, Insomniac.
All right, then.
Go ahead first.
Good.
This isn't an award, right? No, no, we're not doing awards yet. This is just BTSs.
Motherfucker.
Koala, do you have a BTS?
Is it
I think
an
you're
award?
On Whisper.
Wait,
I think
you're
on
Whisper. Yelling, buddy.
Ah, can you hear me? Hello?
Yep, you're good.
Let's go.
Yes, we can.
No, well done 2-3 today. Archie, by the way, you was amazing. You helped us quite a few times. So thank you there. Aviation, thank you for hot dropping us a lot into there because it got us straight back into the fight. He might kill me several times, but you know, he was able to get the objective quicker. But no, really good op. Thank you, Zeus's. From 2-3's end, it was really fun. And yeah, no, thank you, everyone.
Great. Looks like we don't have any other PDSs at this time, so we'll move for awards. And yes, Talon is correct. At the moment, section leads, you may not have been made aware of this, but you should have been through your CRC. We aren't going to dish out CPAs and the like here, only those higher awards that HICOM approves. So if anyone has a higher award, please PDS in chat now.
Avian's got one,
cool. Anyone else? All right, Avian, just like it's your floor. And it's on it. Okay, Avian, when you're ready.
Can I get CA circles to step to the front? That is loud. Can I get CA circles to step to the front? Where the fuck is circles? I know he's on server.
He was.
Oh, he was AFK for quite a bit. Oh, he's here.
Hey, Circles.
Hello.
All right. Is Star here by any chance?
I think so.
No.
Negative.
Okay. All right. Congratulations, Circles. Today you're going to be awarded with the Ribbon of Honor.
Thank you.
This was from the 1st Platoon operation on the 4th. After being grounded within the Ruger Hulk and operating the ground and awaiting pickup from friendly the assets, Circles and Star identified a CIS spider droid that was pinning down the entirety of 1st Platoon. Though 1st Platoon continued to engage the spider droid, there was no effect on the target. Even after the spider droid was engaged by a friendly Hawkbot asset using the last vulture, it continued to effectively engage and kill members of 1st Platoon. Though they had no requirement or responsibility to do so, these two clones quickly decided to take action. Moving from cover to cover, they quickly approached the spider droid and managed to get underneath it. They planted pulse charges underneath the spider droid, and after realizing there was no better options, chose to detonate the charge while still underneath the droid. Their sacrifice destroyed the droid and allowed 1st Platoon to continue to advance deeper into the enemy ship. With a lack of anti-tank or lancer elements currently on the field and other Hawkbot elements attacks being ineffective, it is reasonable to assume that without their actions, the operation may have resulted in a platoon wipe and operation failure. For this, Circles and Star are going to be awarded the Ribbon of Honor.
Let's go, Circles!
Excellent job, Circles. Thank you for your sacrifice. Great to see you back in one piece here.
Salute for that.
Thank you.
Oh, my cat's amazing.
But it's not easy now. Okay, that works too.
I don't know. Okay, Insomniac, was it a higher award you had?
Yeah.
Great. Fire away.
Alright, could I get fire here?
Yo, it's fire.
Fantastic, please give me a moment, I need to go and find it. Also, can everybody hear me?
Yes.
Yeah. No.
Actually, I need to fix my eye. Hold on a minute.
Look at Lancer over there. Doesn't Lancer look so nice, Sven? Funny joke.
You nitty there, Insomnia?
Yeah, it Somnia, looks like it's got... Oh, no, there it is. Alright. Flyer, whenever you ran as 2-1's medic during the latest operation, if I remember correctly, not the FTX, but the latest operation, that was about 2 weeks ago, you had a fantastic performance, which you managed to not only help Renegades out, and Lancer Alpha, and 2-1 multiple times, but thanks to your skills, but you were also avoiding future mass casts. With that, I am hereby awarding you the Silver Crescent Award. Well done.
Congratulations, Fire.
Well done, buddy.
Alright,
okay,
nice.
Are there any Forder
He's
awards?
Hot, like his name.
We never have any awards, Doc. We're not first platoon.
Hey, we had two, that's good. Okay, no awards. And with that, I think that's everything concluded. So guys, hopefully we had a good op. Please leave op feedback in the op feedback channel for the Zeuses. Highlight what was good and what you think might need to change. As ever, I want to say thanks to the Zeuses for putting in the time and effort to deliver an op to us. These things don't come out of thin air. Sparrow put this map together, so shout out to Sparrow for putting time and effort into giving us a map like this. I think those compositions were pretty cool. And with that, you guys are all dismissed to go do your section debrief. Section leaders, when you're finished, pop up to my office and we'll do a quick command debrief. Thanks, guys.
All right.